faith be our consolation, and eternal life our hope, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
With longing for the coming of God's kingdom, let us pray as Jesus taught us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
God of holiness and power, accept our prayers on behalf of your servant. Do not count her deeds against her, for in her heart she desired to do your will. As her Christian faith united her to your people here on earth, so may your mercy join her now to the angels in heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need, and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon her. May she rest in peace. Amen. And may her soul, the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.